My name is Anna Flanagan, and I'm a member of the Australian women's field hockey team. One of my greatest fears is, I guess, talking to my dad and thanking him for all he's done for me. You know, he was my coach growing up, and he was very hard on me, and I was a bit of a brat as well. I think we haven't talked enough about, yeah, those times that he was coaching and what it meant to me. I don't want to disappoint him. I want him to be proud of me and I guess show him that, you know, it's worthwhile all the time and effort that he put into me, and I really enjoyed the moments that I had with Dad, and you know, I wouldn't be playing for Australia if he didn't do any of that for me. Moving over to Perth, it was a really big step in my sporting career. It took a really big toll on my body. I was always really tired, and it wasn't until I changed my diet that I was able to, I guess, fix that. I just didn't eat enough meat. I wish I could face the fear. Stand up to the fear.
Team sport, it's not just about you and, you know, some of the sacrifices you make having a father as a coach, and you know what some of those are. You've got an Australian coach and you've got all these other coaches now, so you don't really need your father around too much anymore. I think it's probably better that you hear from someone else now. You've had plenty of me over the years.
You're going to go to the Olympics. It needs to be a lot harder than that. Are you ready now?
Yep.
Okay, try that. Oh, well, maybe we'll go for four goals. Back you go.
Two out of five.
That's right.
Yeah.
It'll never be as bad again.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
I reckon. I reckon at least four out of five this time.
It's just like any other parent who's devoted to his kids, taking them to training sessions and whatever. It's just, in my case, when it came to hockey, I'd take it a training session and we'd do the training together as well.
Anna has a hard time opening up because I think every kid has a hard time opening up to their parents.
Well, it's always pretty hard to say those things, isn't it? Huh? Especially to your dad. At the moment, she's had a great run. Very proud of it, and if she wants to continue doing that, great. I don't mind, but I'm not going to push her to play anymore. If she wanted to stop playing tomorrow, I'm quite happy whatever she does.
Yeah.
No, just as emotional, but yeah, no words really.